Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. And, let's see. Well, we've got manufacturing. And then we've got a bunch of these. If I remember correctly, there's a Mar affiliated yeah, there we go. Try to earn back a little bit of a Mar rep.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Thank you.
drive active.
Let's see what they've got going here.
Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
So one thing that's immediately clear, if I want to try and restore my reputation with the bar, that's going to be quite a grind. Anyway, looking through the Warp to Me incursions group, got a bunch of specific stuff about UI settings, drone aggro settings, that kind of stuff. maybe the weirdest requirement, I guess, is required TeamSpeak, which that's a name I haven't heard in a while. I don't know that I've ever actually used TeamSpeak. Like, I remember it existing. But I feel like the people I gamed with back in those days mostly used Ventrilo.
Warp drive active.
Alright, so let's take a look at their fittings. All right. Loot, got all my drones. Cool.
Warp drive active.
So let's see if we can fly their minimum fit. We cannot. Not hugely out of reach, but probably means we can't. Well, we can't join this incursion fleet anyway. Let's see. Symptom. Alright, that's T2. Claymore, I think, is also T2.
Accepted.
Yep. Right, so basically, at least for this fleet, it's Omega gated. And that is because of micro jump drive.
Thank you.
Well, go ahead and save that. Alright, so anyway, that might be an option for once I've plexed, for maintaining plex. Wait on that one for now, but we do definitely want to do it. Gone Berserk. Alright, well this should definitely get us the rest of our kills anyway.
Drive active.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright, so I think maybe tomorrow we'll give this one a shot. But for today, I think we're good. So, until next time, have a good one.